Well, maybe not two. You have 2 hours. I can't stand that fight. I just spent literally an hour and got nowhere. That's as close as I've gotten so far. Wow.
Back at you. Go. So long. Get there. So long.
Time to end this. Let it break.
There. So long.
Wow, I could have won if she didn't do that. Wow. Or if I was closer when I unleashed the Infinite. I lose the truth. Heck. They're so fool. Yeah, I can't hit her. Oh, far away.
Got him! Back at
see what happens when you...
Got him!
It's over! Let
me work! I'm back at ya! There!
Now you'll see.
Got him! Back at ya! Got him! Back at ya!
Now you'll see!
There!
Wow. I'm dead. Okay.
Let it break. Pisses me off is like I'm dodging it and then somehow she still hits me the stun lock.
Wow.
Give me my ultimate form. Put it in. No, you can't be a, you can't give me a kindness. No.
Got him. Back at you over here. Take this. Back at you. Back off! Got him! Back at ya! Back off! Got him! Yeah! Get there! Heal! Back at ya!
Time to end this.
It's over!
Not done. it is free!
Oh my god, is this it?
This is how it's supposed to be.
It's a critical boost of strength and a god bet. Yeah, the items in this DLC are just so bad. Oh my god.
That's what it was. Good. This is chill.
Oh my god. Seven. At this point, I'm off to just max out my life.
There's one more.
Worse of it all.
At least Shion, I managed to figure out how to do her. Like, her mechanics. When the strike and stuff. But this.
Judgment!
Back at ya! Got him!
how to just
Keyblade! No escape!
Screwed up. Okay. Alright, kill me.
Enlighten me! Shine!
This was your fate. Accept it.
Yeah, I messed that up. Oopsie. We get this done, we can go play, Well, actually, I probably won't be able to play until 9.
Reward!
Play Stardew Valley until 9.
Yeah. Freeze. Burn.
Wow. Okay. That's not good.
Enlighten me. Kingdom Hearts.
If you, you have to do it almost perfect, or you will die. Probably go more.
Judgment! Freeze!
Wow.
Goodness
for that. What the hell put that boost of power on? That makes a difference.
Heal! Here we go! Heal!
There we go.
What's your fate? Accept it.
Okay, good to know that I can get my that Lynx can actually get your health back. Only in the condition that So basically.
Yeah, reward.
Yeah. Oh, I dodged them.
Freeze!
Back at you!
And like me! Keep them on!
The moment he gets out, like his desperation moves.
Yeah, reward.
He just starts using that giant laser cannons, and I'm like, wow, are you kidding me?
Freeze!
Back off!
I think not.
Yeah,
and like me.
Yeah!
See, that's what I hate to kill. That's nice. What I hate doing.
Give me power!
Wow, I'm gonna win that. I ran out of items. All I had was an ether. And my MP was dead. Gone.
Reward.
If I knew the mechanic that was happening at the time, I would have won. Like, if I knew he would repeat this again the second time, I would have just had to block that and then hit it.
Enlighten me!
Come on.
Here we go.
Let this go. Let's go. Oh.
Back at you. Got him.
Where is he? What I hate is every time. What's the point of lost one if it doesn't actually work?
There! It's over!
Shine! Lost a point! It's one mechanic that is dumb!
Heal! Back at ya! Yeah!
Oh my god.
Give me power!
Don't do that. Master Bell. Fence. Oh, how is this complete? Yeah. Good. Well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it?
No sign of the boy.
What a bummer. Ah! Fairy Godmother!
Oh, I hope I didn't startle you.
Not at all. What brings you here?
Well, dear, I was asked to come by Merlin and Master Yen Sid. Now, where is... Oh, Riku. Yes, Riku is his name.
Here, I'm Riku.
Why, it's nice to meet you. Now, I'd like you to tell me about the dreams that you've been having, dear.
Huh? My dreams? There's one. It was dark, and I was surrounded by tall buildings. I was looking around for Sora when I felt someone watching me from way up high.
And?
And that's all I remember.
Ugh.
But what happens next?
Oh, I know.
Huh?
Why Riku's dream?
Oh, because Master Yen Sid was worried. You weren't having any luck finding Sora. And because Riku had been in Sora's dreams before, he thought perhaps Riku just may be the key. That's why he and Merlin asked me to come here and look into his dreams. Since, of course, dreams are my specialty.
So the secret ending that we saw...
So Riku's dreams might hold the
Tokyo
key?
Tokyo, it's just a dream he fizzed on.
Yes, dear. I'm sure there's something there that leads to Sora.
In my dreams?
And the other two.
That's the whole thing. That was it. Christopher Lloyd did Master Xehanort? Oh. The young one? Oof. Is that it? Is that it? It's the nightmare over, folks? Because, oh boy. That's more. Oh wow, imagine. Oh wow, imagine farming meat. Wait. Yeah, that would be better. Dive into sword. Oh yeah. Don't really know about that. Fairy godmother. Yes.
Oh. This place.
Oh.
At least I'm all here.
I mean, there's the graphics suddenly changed. It's more advanced. Like, more detailed.
Hey! Is anyone out there? Hello?
Oh, you're all alone.
Hey.
Huh?
What the?
Hey.
Who's that?
Where are you?
Over here!
I see you.
Yazora, right?
How do you know that? Who are you?
I'm Sora. And actually, there's something I have to ask you.
Sora? You're Sora?
Huh? You know who I am?
Sure. I've heard of you.
If you're here, then this can't be the real world, can it? But wait, that girl, she told me about you.
Wait,
maybe
girl.
You are real after all.
Are you done? No, this isn't the real world, and I am here. But this isn't what I really look like. How'd you recognize me as Yazora?
Huh?
Why are you using Sora's name?
Because I am Sora.
If you are who you say, and it was fate that brought us here, then my path is clear.
What?
Ugh.
This looks like a bad time. I'll come back later. Oh, would have been awesome if that would have stayed on top of the building.
Hey, wait!
I accidentally wandered into this place and went through some trials. Then, I was told to save Sora.
Huh? Then what's with the weapon?
Time to end this.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Go on.
I don't think
oh,
so.
Oh no, not another one.
You got this. Your power is mine.
Sorry, but I don't lose.
Crystal? Really? We're going that route?
I will save you.
Wow, that was all a dream, wasn't it?
I've been
having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
None of this makes sense to me.
What? What?